Welcome to war, mate. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I'd be a lot.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Proventus Avenici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him. Thanks. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Need something?
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
got the fleetest steeds. Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
The Jarl is from Adrian?
So
Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by... You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Looking for shipping? We always offer better service than... Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Mm-hmm.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. But who's going to stop him? Me? I'll have no part of that.
Algrif won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Balgruuf a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet,
taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest, then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Gotmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breaths. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And that's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I would gladly retire from the world were such a day to dawn.
Aye. But in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. But first, tell me, why does an elf want to fight for Skyrim? Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. That's what I like to hear. So long as you can back up those words with steel. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. We'll see about that, won't we? Here, take this. You need it. Use it on the island. Don't lose it. That's all the help you're getting. Try not to die.
What is it? Dragons?
Horses, all day long. If the guards would listen to Viola, they'd have caught the butcher by now. I love my husband, but he can be a bit dull at times.
Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful city.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a great... You are an Elder Gleam sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty can... Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember. As you can see, Elder Gleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Elder Gleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
What do you want, little elf?
Do you have the Elder Gleams? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Is already easing.
Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more. Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Ismir, you've helped save the Guild of Green. Words can't express what that means to this city. Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me what I feel. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee. Guild of Green blooms again. All thanks to you.
Ah! That's close enough. Never should have come here. Get lost.
Just give up. Oh! Shut down!
Enough of you!
damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's again. Coming to them.
All thanks to long live the Empire.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job. Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
You need to leave.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
You need to leave. You need to leave.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget...
You need to leave. You need to leave.